You've gone far too fast with him far too soon.
This is Johnson.
Nah, he's putting me off.
Well, we'll see you then, Carol. I'll bring her back safe, don't you worry.
I don't like you.
Show me your world, Chris.
What do you think?
That dress looks a lot better on you than it did on your mother.
I haven't got any knickers on.
For God's sake!
Sometimes I feel I've got to.
This beard turns me on, Chris.
Good girl.
You are going to pick that up.
I didn't do that.
If you don't pick up this excrement immediately, then I'm going to have to inform the National Trust.
Report that to the National Trust, mate.
Run away, it's now or never.
Never thought about murdering innocent people before.
He's not a person, Tina, he's a Daily Mail reader.
The police are pursuing a ginger-faced man and an angry woman.
Has he gone wrong?
Yeah, a bit.
You didn't let him see you do number twos, did you, Tina? How romantic would that be? If we both just died together.
Going to Salsa's romantic, we could maybe try that first.
Tainted love.
Fuck you!